going to be organizing baby stuff using our Cricut. To start, we'll hit the new project. We'll open up a SVG file from our photo library. I'm gonna choose this one. I just want the mini one, so we'll just crop it. Because my baby is a girl. And hit OK. And then we'll clean it up. So we'll need to hit remove. And we'll clean the white part. So to remove the sugar, because I don't need that sugar indicated on there, so we'll just hit erase. Make sure you get the right size, and then we'll just erase this. You can pretty much undo it. We'll just erase this. Set, just hit next. You can smooth it up. Or if you're good with that, it's fine. I'm gonna go smooth it up and then hit next. And then we'll save this. Save. So my containers here are, well, different kinds. I got 2, 4, 6, 7 containers. So we'll just hit click and then hit insert for that one. So I get 7 of them, so we'll probably make 7. So we'll just duplicate this to 7. Oh, my measurement is, I need to measure it first. So we'll go 4. Length should be 3, I guess. So we'll go to edit and height will be 3. 3 by 3.5 is fine. So we'll duplicate this. Actions, duplicate 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I had 6 of those. And we're gonna go for text. I seen a Q cute font in here for kids. It's like ABC. It's called ABC font. ABC's baby girl. So I got blanket. Go to actions, I'll edit and then letter space 0. So our height would be 0.40. That's it. Then I don't worry about lining it up for now, because I might just line up when I put it up in the container, and we're just gonna hit make it. So we're going to weed this, and I was using grease or ricer stuff for my trash bin. We'll just take off that stuff. I don't know if you can see it, but I use contact paper from the dollar store. It's way cheaper. You can use lead pressing seal too, or Cricut transfer tray, but this one is expensive. I think this is $11. The one in the dollar store is just $1.